Hi, I'm Dr. Sheela B S. I'm an obstetrician and gynecologist. I'm practicing at Dr. Sheela Women's Wellness Clinic situated in RR Nagar, Bangalore. Periods after abortion returns fairly quickly in majority of the patients, but in some of the patients it may get delayed for several weeks to months. So majority of the women, they are very much concerned about their cycles. The normal regular cycles means they feel it gives an assurance to a woman that her reproductive system is very much normal. So post abortion it becomes irregular. So there are various reasons for this. So let's start one by one. In early pregnancy, what happens is the development of the fetus is very small, but body has produced in abundance hormones. These hormones get retained in the body for several weeks even after the abortions. These hormones will suppress the ovulation, in turn will delay the menstrual cycle. So this is one of the major reasons. Next comes, the abortion process itself is very stressful for a woman. So the decision to have an abortion is very painful, and there's a lot of guilt in her. So because of this kind of stress can have an impact on the hormones in a woman, and this will in turn will have an effect on the menstrual cycle. And one more thing is, at the period at which the abortion takes place is very, very important. If it's in the first trimester, that's early pregnancy, the following cycles will be returning fairly quickly. But the type of abortion which the patient undergoes is also very, very important. That is medical abortion or surgical abortion in the first trimester. So post-medical abortion, the first cycle which they get will be heavier than the normal, whereas post-surgical abortion, the cycle happens at a regular interval, but the cycle is very scanty and the flow is very, very minimal. So next comes, if the patient is already a case of PCOD before her abortions, her cycle may be irregular as before. So accordingly, the patient has to be treated. So how to manage these patients post-abortion to get their cycles back to normal? Number one is, the day of abortion itself, the first day itself, one can start the contraceptive pill. It will not only regularize the cycles, it will also protect them against conception, future pregnancies, and also it will reduce the flow during the next cycle. So the blood loss is also avoided. So next thing is, if unusual delay is there, maybe if it is prolonged for more than 8 weeks, then first thing one has to rule out is the pregnancy, because the ovulation can happen as early as 15 days post-abortion, so they can always conceive very next cycle. So pregnancy has to be ruled out. So after ruling out of pregnancy, if she still the periods are delayed, then one can start withdrawal flow by using progesterone tablets for 3 days. That is Primolut twice daily for 3 days. And one another cause is a PCOD. So if patient were to be already a case of PCOD, her cycles get delayed invariably. In such patients, PCOD management has to be started, right from weight management to the correction of her diet and cyclical regularization by medications. So one thing one has to understand here is, post-abortion is a stressful factor, but a woman is always concerned about her future pregnancies and the complications which are associated with. So a woman should be assured that abortion by itself will not cause any health hazards as such, because abortion has become a very safe event nowadays, and also it will not interfere with her future fertility, and it may not cause any complication during her next pregnancy.